Hey everyone, I wanted to put together this quick video. If your note has a feature on it called memory, it is an amazing feature that allows you to maximize your return. So let me just share with you a real case example. This note has three underliers. You have Nike, United Airlines, and Tesla. As you can see from here, these were the actual purchase prices or where the prices were when the note was issued. And as long as one of these stocks do not fall below the 50% from where we buy it, the note is issued, you will receive 1/12 of 24.84%. Now, as we can see from this, the first note payment, coupon payment was back in August of this year. Then another payment was in the following month, of September, followed by October and November. And as you can see from this chart, the stocks are actually falling in value. However, you're still collecting the coupons. Now, we get to January 9th of this year, and one of the underliers, specifically Tesla, is down by more than that 50% barrier protection. As you can see, it's down by 58.7%. So what that means is that this note did not get paid a coupon that month. However, the next month in February, the worst performer, which would be Tesla, rose above that 50% downside protection, and the memory feature kicked in. So instead of you missed your last payment, so you got payment 1, 2, 3, and 4, missed the fifth payment, but now because the underlier went above that 50% protection barrier, that you collected not only February's payment, but also the missed payment in January. Total coupons since this was issued back in August of 2022 has been 12.42%. As you can see here, the underliers. Once again, this is a fantastic feature. If you have any specific questions on your note or you need more information, please let us know. Here's to happy and successful investing. Speak to you soon. Thank you.